Greetings and salutations, fellow brothers and sisters. How are we today? Namaste. It's been a little while. Sickness fell over my household. I had to take care of my family. And everybody's doing all right. Well, still very sick, which is interesting that I've kept the frequency of happiness and light and love through all of this Kavanaugh madness. And I'm not getting sick. It's interesting, last night, so yesterday, driving with a J. Welcome. That was nice. Yeah, I'm not gonna cut it, I'll just keep going. So, yeah. My family's still sick. I got a ticket yesterday. I feel like the dark side is out for me. I left my house to go and deal with some business stuff. And I left the house in somebody else's car. And one block after I left my house, I got pulled over. And I received a ticket for a car that's not mine. For a broken taillight. But here's the thing, a month ago, I received a ticket in the same town. And I didn't even go to court for it yet, so I'm not even sure that you can do that. I thought the light was fixed. So, that stinks. And I'm broke as a joke. So, I'm not gonna be able to fix it right now. It's alright. So, I have notes. So, I wanted to talk this episode about a couple things. About the discernment of truth from everything else. Every 100 yards. Either way, because all of our smart meters are going to be on 5G. Those are also, transmitters as well as receivers. And these things are right next to our heads. So, more importantly, I just discovered that I need to have a child before 2020 when all these 5G repeaters and transmitters are going up, and receivers, because this 1 millimeter wave frequency, it basically can cook a fetus when it's at the stage of being 1 millimeter in, like, physical length or width. So, I believe we're going to have a lot of birth defects, a lot of unfortunate miscarriages. I also believe this is going to be to try to push the transhumanist agenda, and not like, put computer chips in your brains. I guess that's like where it ends, but more where it starts is, if people start losing babies from this 5G technology and nobody puts it together, all of a sudden people are going to be desperate to look for a way to get pregnant and to conceive and to carry. And people are going to go to these centers, and it gets ugly when you start mixing technology with reproduction, because there's a reason why. And I'm not, I'm very spiritual, I'm not very religious, I believe that there's a reason why we were made the way we are. I believe that it takes the time it takes in order to create a person, because you need the experience, you need the touch and the love and sense, and you need the growing pains and also with the cloning. I digress. So 5G, aside from, hurting, this is wild. So look this up. It might be a little difficult too, and I'm not going to put sources because I looked this up a while ago, and once I've turned my computer off, it's almost like I can't get information again sometimes. Corey Emery, you guys know what the F I'm talking about. So, Dave. So, aside from the pregnancy problems, we have studies that were guys realized that there were a lot more health problems when they're installing these 5G technologies, these towers, these repeaters, the boxes, all this stuff that they need in order to roll out to, ultimately have this technology come to fruition. So they did a 5,000 person random study at this Con Ed or energy, whatever. 5,000 people they plucked out did medical, stuff and figured out that not only do they have higher risk of tumors, and this is like measurable, this is measurable data. If you can find this study, you will find that this is not 0.0001%, but rather 10% of the workers received tumors, and 10% of the workers that received tumors showed rapid growth. Rapid and aggressive growth in their tumors, and that's unhealthy, that's not healthy. So we're not talking about cure, we're talking about something that destroys your body. This 1 millimeter carrier wave signal, it's very, very, very dangerous. So aside from this, so they thought that, that they were going to, and I believe somebody just won a lawsuit that, ridiculously, $250 million lawsuit, something because of his tumors had, that it had to do with this 5G and how they were installing it, the methods or the madness they were using, whatever. Mistakes were made, right? So, but what they found out through figuring out all of this gnarly data about these people getting much sicker than their counterparts, people that are not just simply, people that are working on this 5G technology as opposed to people who are not working on 5G. So they found out all this gnarly data, cancer, tumors, all this stuff. But the dinner was, they originally thought thought that there were 0.01% of the population, that 5,000, that showed suicidal tendencies. Then when they reworked the data, they realized that it wasn't 0.01%. It was fucking 10%. 10% of 5,500 people that worked. And this is just a random test. 500 people that worked showed to either have committed suicide or tried to commit suicide in the last...
See?